She is also me and my father's North Star. The focus of her writing has been the intersectionality of race, capitalism, and gender, as well as what she describes as their ability to produce and perpetuate systems of oppression and class domination. She has published more than 30 books and numerous scholarly articles, appeared in documentary films, and participated in public lectures. She has addressed race, class, gender, art, history, sexuality, mass media, feminism, and love with astounding grace and intelligence. If that wasn't enough, I am happy to say that now she